An extreme small video, maximum 1 minute, from an oscillator with an iron pin used as core. This is the circuit. Works on 1.04 megahertz, the breadboard, and here the iron pin on which the coil was wound. 100 turns primary, 100 turns secondary. And the output cap is 1000 picofarad. This is the waveform. Of course, with such an extreme simple oscillator, the voltage is decisive for the waveform, etc. Changing now to 9 volts, back to 1.2 volts. So that was all to tell.